ginagawa mo?
Ano ka nasisira, ulo?
Sabi na naman, tapos na ang day 3. Hopefully, bukas, darating na ang ating results. Sana negative. Para makauwi na tayo, mga kaligskis.
Yahoo!
So, wow! Nandito yung mga bylaws ba to? 7-day quarantine house rules. 7-day quarantine.
Oh, no! Another one.
So, number one dito, you are considered as PUM, person under monitoring, and shall be assigned to one room each care of manning agency. In the event that master key is not available, all key cards room shall be surrendered to the quarantine staff. So, ito yung mga nandito. Ito nandito, mga ano. Social gatherings, including visit to other rooms and receiving visitors is not allowed at all times. May mga...
Oh, no! Nila,
mga bawal na gawin. Basahin natin yung mga iba. Yung iba. Conversation with fellow repatriates and hotel quarantine facility staff is not allowed at all times. Bawal din mga ipagkwentuhan. Public amenities like swimming pool, gym, spa, and gaming areas is not allowed at all times. Bawal din.
Wait a minute! Who are you?
I am the one, the way your son don't need a...
Ito sinabi na to sa briefing namin sa baba pang bago kami mag-check-in. So alam na namin yun. Saka smoking cigarettes, vaping and drinking of alcohol beverages is not allowed at all times.
Oh no!
Bawal din yun.
Do it!
No!
Just do it!
Pati outside food such as grab food and online food deliveries are not allowed.
Nasaan ba hustisya? Katakula ang nahihirapan.
Ito sa pinakalas, sabi, the 7-day quarantine period shall be extended once there is a repatriate that will turn out positive during the 7-day quarantine period depending on the location inside the quarantine facility.
Another one.
Thus, strict observance to house rules be imposed. Yun.
Wow!
So, pag may nag-positive sa mga kabatch or ano, apektado lahat. Kaya sana, dasal tayo na lahat negative para makauwi po ng maayos at maaga. So ako, personally, medyo, siyempre, na-excite, na-tense din.
Oh my God! Wow!
Kasi hindi natin alam kung sino talaga eh. Kasi meron kasi symptomatic, meron din nakikita mo talaga, pero meron din yung wala talagang naman. So far, keep the faith lang. Saka dasal lang, push lang. Pray until something happens. Ika mo.
Ma'am, galing mo pala dyan ah!
Wala. Kasi God is good. God is great, God is love. Hindi tayo pababayaan.
Yahoo!
So, mga kaluskis, bukas, sana meron ng resulta at good news sana. Claim na natin, good news yan. So, bukas na lang, mga kaluskis. Mamaya matulog na rin tayo. Let's go!